world is not immaculate as yet, friend. Be wary, be vigilant.
Hey, stop that. Salutoin, Hunter. What can I do for you?
Thank you. Let's see. Halibut, sheep's cheese, tomatoes.
Let us see if you can choose the
No, noble friend. Your upper chakras are in desperate need of a good scrubbing. Fortunately for you, my homebrewed tinctures will do the job. Or if you're in the mood for something a bit more electrifying, one of my air scrolls might give your system just the shock it needs.
Pay the big cheese on your throat for the wheel of the good stuff.
Watch the undead quiver in their mouldy boots.
Potions to bemuscle you, scrolls to entussle you.
Mood for cheese? That excuse has more holes than a slice of this fine Gorman bear.
A beautiful cave, but who knows to what dark purpose the witch might have turned it.
Keep your... Good thing those butchers didn't have a mind for rat's blood. They jumped into the lake before they even noticed us.
You call to Wulgraf. He awaits your queries.
I've heard that this Loic fellow is a clown compared to Mangoth. They say he guards the most important immaculate secret of all.
Beautiful view indeed. To think this sanctuary has been compromised by dark forces. Forces you can combat.
Did that puddle just address us?
Either that or our judgment's been addled by mushroom spores.
Wulgraf spotted something.
I've spotted.
So you found her chest. I'm sure she would have wanted you to have it. Come to the lake. I'll reveal all.
Thank you.
something about for you, lost one.
Mercy on your soul.
Thank you.
I've spotted.
See the lake below. Please, come and speak to me there. I have...
If you plan on taking out these pyromaniacs, a word of caution. There are more of them just behind the garden who are likely to join the fray.
Thank you. Thank you.
Damn power, Mablos. Something.
Believe it! And now look! The grotto's overrun with murderers! Ikara's been kidnapped! And God knows what else the Andrews planning! Two reasons! Two very terrible reasons! Don't you know? These immaculates aren't to Leandra alone! The conduit, my hiney! Second, Leandra's had it out for Ikara for 2 long years! When she left here, she was... Oh, hate machine! Eyes blazing, steam coming from her nose, almost. Why, I lived among them both for years. Leandra and I never quite took to one another, but Ikara is my... Oh, my protector, my friend. Some years ago, a wizard came to join them here, Xandalor. He and Ikara fell in love, which drove Leandra batty! She stormed away and disappeared for 2 long years. As far as I know, she never said word one to her sister or Xandalor during all that time. Ikara! Oh, dear Ikara! Oh, she protected me when no one else would. She'd care for any who asked. Dear, wonderful Ikara! I escaped to a grotto from Ibaheim. Oh, a terrible place. Oh, I get the shivers just thinking about it. I begged her for asylum, and she agreed before I'd even finished my plea. Oh, dear, dear Ikara! Ah, slaughterized, torture, enslavement. A terrible place for all, but for an imp, there is no worse hell. Hundreds of my brothers toil there still, building the king's mazes and prisons. Oh, I'm the only one who managed a way out. Poor lost brothers. And that is just where they've taken her, Sorzanta. They've taken Ikara to that frigid abyss. Hippie! Will you go then? Will you find her? Oh, good! Oh, wonderful! To the lake then, friend. The lake. It can be used for rift travel between this realm and that. That's where they took her. That's where you must go. You're telling me? Please, your Santa, you must find Ikara. If you claim to fight for order and good, there's no one else you'd sooner save.
There's nothing of interest here. Please hurry to the lake. I haven't much time left now.
Don't have the right tool for mining. Thank you.
it. Aid my plight.
Thank you.
by the morning mist. You've made it. Time is short, Source Hunter. You must come. I must tell you, the Guardian is here. Here, in this strange plane. I am Almina. Friend to the White Witch. But we peaceful souls were attacked, chased, and she was dragged into this strange dimension. Part of Fairy, it must be. I came to find her, but it's too late. Cold, yet deathly fires blaze. You must come. It seems changed, corrupted. The elements in turmoil. This was once a place called Hyberheim, but something is happening here. I will reveal all. You must come, please, Source Hunter. The cultist who captured her, they had some kind of spell. It turned this very lake into a rift leading into this realm.
Sigurd's beard, what a find!
I'm warm as fresh apple pie. sure we're not walking into an ambush?
We've made it this far. I doubt whatever lies beyond that rift can stop us now.
Hold on now, comrade. We can't well dive headlong into a magical lake rift without having the faintest idea about what awaits on the other side. A mysterious voice hardly counts as credible. I say there's no good to come from putting such faith in a magical curiosity. I suppose that's one way of looking at it, comrade. Perhaps even the best way. A veteran like me's got a lifetime of regrets and indiscretions to reflect upon, after all. This has served me mostly well, but I suppose it wouldn't kill an old dog to learn a few new tricks.
Oh, quite the chill about this place, isn't there?
Come to me. Think warm thoughts. Sorcerer's blood. A well-cast fire spell. And a mug of glow wine when we're through with this mission.
First chatty puddles,
you're sitting down
and
the
now
wrong path,
beseeching
Hunter.
Flames.
The other way.
This Almina must be an elementalist.
These imps have been slaughtered. How could such meek creatures have deserved this fate?
Open your web for me.
Emergency sentinel duty engaged.
Thank you. Sophia!
Spotted by a statue.
Some of them must be sentient. Careful, I've spotted a trap.
Nurtures our land.
I feel like I've just had a long bath in a cold lake.
Careful, I've spotted a trap. I've spotted a trap.
It never rains, but it pours, eh?
A stitch in time, eh, my friends?
Sweet relief!
A stitch in time, eh, my friends?